in this way, by seeing that nothingness is the fundamental reality, and you see it's your reality, then how can anything contaminate? All the idea of your being scared and put out and worried and so on, it's nothing, it's a dream. Because you're really not. So cheer up.